I imagine the planet and everyone on it has this sensation of being held underwater, almost like taking a balloon and pushing it underwater. And the things that do that in our societies can be anything from natural disaster to man-made disaster. And for me, the clown is buoyancy, is that moment where the balloon pops back up for air.